The tricked juicy ribs.
It's to peel off a membrane and brush it with mustard on both sides. And I'll get Cape Herb & Spice Texan Steakhouse dusted all over, then roast or smoke low and slow to develop a crust. And normally you'd carry on cooking it wrapped up to lock in the moisture, but I'm gonna get some tasty rice seasoned with some of Cape's Louisiana Cajun mixed through and do a little moisture flavour trade deal with the ribs. Now I'll get some Scotch bonnet, peppers and corn seasoned with Cape's Caribbean jerk rub and give them a char, and I'll dice them all up to make a zingy spicy corn salsa. And I'll carefully pull the ribs out, fluff up the rice and cover this in barbecue sauce on the bottoms too and back in my tray to get them glazed. The bones should just pull right out, but also flip and remove any cartilage. And I'll get my wrap loaded with my rice and my meat, and I'll squeeze, add some spice, my corn salsa and coleslaw, add some green and chilies, then I'll fold and roll and wrap it and seal and fry the sides. And it's time to get that sliced, and we've got a whole rack of ribs in a burrito in need of some sauce, and I'll add a little bit more of that and have a
scream.